and all it takes is 30 seconds for a fire to double in size. To prevent most fires, you need a plan. And today, students are assigning homework to their parents to come up with a family safety plan.
We can clap along, boys and girls.
Fire safety, a message given over and over. Learned with laughter. Learned by seeing others' loss. Images from last week's fire. The apartments at Mapleview, up in flames. Dozens of families still finding new homes.
The destruction of how those people lost everything. That's just pretty sad.
It's serious, too.
And if there's a door nearby, go ahead and feel it. If it's hot, don't go in there. Go out the window.
Students at Good Shepherd Lutheran School setting out their own plans.
Have to escape and have a meeting place.
Lessons learned here, lessons they'll live by at home.
Well, I want them to go ahead and make the escape plan, and we can go ahead and discuss it.
The education doesn't stop after school. Students are making their parents fill out a safety worksheet as homework. Kay Hopfensberger loves that idea.
They do their homework, but if they don't, I'm going to give them a spanking.
Well, now, students really understanding that fire is a tool, not a toy. Firefighters here in Omaha on average respond to a fire within 3 minutes. To avoid ever seeing firefighters in that situation, get your detectors. Check them once a month, new batteries every year. And this week, go to your neighborhood fire station to pick up a free smoke detector.